this alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even a starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from back and back. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, gotta get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the rest in flames? I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power and will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. What a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be with embarrassed. Hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's not making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. Given that both he doesn't stand for an act from knowing he's living proof, proof, rocking the booth. You get your buzz and quicker than a shot of vodka with juice, juice. Him and his crew are all around, he's one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work, and that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Thank you.